Well, if it isn't the new kid, I'm done. We don't like you Valley geeks sniffing around our women. Stay away from Yvette or we'll beat you crapless. Comprende?
Everything but comprende.
If you don't know what... Ah, screw it. Push him down.
Hey, that kid's imitating Fred Astaire. Get him!
Hey, weirdos, you're all invited to a barbecue. Yours! Quick, ladies, to my house. I've got a professional blow dryer. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Hey, Valley Pukes, get your paws off our insects. Said it before and I'll say it again. Get them!
Oh, crud, they got away. I still have so much pent-up hostility.
My therapist says it's not good to keep that inside. That could lead to transference and acting out. Here, chuck this through a window.
Yeah. Good loogie, Jared. Excellent texture.
Ew, I got gum on my new shoes.
You can have your maid scrape it off.
Nah, then I'd have to go in that creepy room she lives in.
What a loser.
Yeah, with a capital U.
Let's shove him in something.
Hey, Milo, what's that on your back?
My mom's latest design. It's a ham backpack, or ham pack.
Wow, that is so rad.
Guys,
totally. It's all for the ladies.
I hate that Oblongs become so cool, but I have no mind of my own, so I simply have to accept it. Hey, Milo, you want to go loiter at the A to Z with the in crowd?
Are you kidding? This is everything I've ever wanted.
That was kind of a gayer response than I'd hoped for.
Blaine, Jared, Debbie, 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 mwah, mwah, mwah.
How come he got two fruity kisses and I only got one?
Stupid. Your stuff sucks, Milo.
To think I let you kiss the air next to my cheek. Kiss this, Milo.
Wait, we haven't even gotten to the cruise wear.
That's for saying cruise wear.
Hey, what's this? Feel like a loser. Before you try suicide, triathlon. The Hill Valley two-man triathlon. We gotta do this.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Goals, achievement, towels.
Test your manhood against last year's winners, Jared Klimer, and his obnoxious friend, Blaine.
Those butt bags, count me in.
Don't you ever talk to Coach like that.
Behold the ugliest of all sea creatures, the octodork.
So this chump clump is our competition for the two-man triathlon?
We are gonna smoke you like a spiral-cut ham.
Jared, Biff says you're a wuss cake.
Oh, he does, huh?
Wait, it was Chip who said it.
Hey, Chipper, looks like you've got some dead weight there.
Nah, I'm used to carrying Biff around.
I was referring to the one-eyed, one-haired wonder.
Everyone says you two have sex with each other.
Well, 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 I've seen driver's side airbags, but I've never seen a driver's side douchebag.
Hey, Obdong's mother, you're a weirdo.
Is there a question from that bully boots Jared Klimer and his little sister, Blaine?
You shut up, Mrs. Oblong. You think you're so big.
I don't think I know.
Oh, yeah? If you're so tough, I guess you'd have no problem trying to street leash.
My mommy can do anything, and you're a stinker.